September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive.
Jill, please grab lighter fluid. Still better than last drop. Damn it, Jill. Oh boy, the Magnum. I haven't done a Magnum run in a while. Oops. Dude, man, this is getting comboed.
Stars.
Barker about these dogs. Jill, what you have? Yeah. You think? Zombies for a fourth time. Huh. I gotta have these zombies. I don't know why I forgot about those. I did get that 4 times in a row.
Jill, put this on.
At least he was polite enough to wait for me to get the battery. That looked horrible. Well, then he just turned right into me. Thank you. It's a Magnum one, so it doesn't really matter all that much. Oops. Let's really hope that both gunpowders are in the office building. These are the A isn't, that's really bad. 7 is that the A's are at the gas station, which is of course terrible. 7 slots. I just got extremely lucky. Wow. I do need the wrench, which I hope I didn't kill off. So that will waste even more time. Good job, Tony. Thank you. Come on, Jill. You're rubbing your face all over it. You can do it. You can open the door. Still probably don't need the mind thrower. Powder RNG, why not?
Here's a gift for you. Thank you.
Get a no roar one change on this run, why not? Good bot, possible RNG. Phase through a spider. So which is the best puzzle for this anyway? Or are they all the same time wise? Jeez, I wasted 40 seconds. Messing with puzzles last time. That's great.
Sorry, Jill. Please, wake up!
Lose time to find the revolver?
Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Okay. Bugs. Bugs are so aggressive. I don't like them. The bugs are aggressive. That's not.
Also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
I still want to know more about this man's elbow. Carlos, please. There goes my phone. You can probably hear that.
Thank you.
hunters, please. There's hunters right there. Let's see them here, too. Oh, shit. Got the wrong way to jump. Dogs, please. Yeah. Look at this run, somehow being ahead. So I'm going to gain time here, but I'm also going to have to use it to grave figure.
I'm quite impressed.
Of course not. Doing everything but the worms. We'll use like a good chunk of time mixing these gunpowders and quick turning when I'm not supposed to.
Stars. Missile attack confirmed. All personnel evacuate immediately. Warning.
I forgot. That's why I didn't reload it right away. Oh well.
System.
Still going to be a Magnum PP.
Checking data. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system.
And it beat my old PG.
And now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Frames during the credits. As long as the stream doesn't drop. So an 80% PB and a Magnum PB.
Yeet.